Hello. In this video I'll show you how to expand a Roland TR-626 with the HKA Design ROM Expansion. You can find the link in the video description. The kit includes a pre-assembled PCB, a 32-way IC socket and two SPDT toggle switches. Let's open the TR-626. I removed the two knobs from the top, and the seven screws on the bottom. By the way, I'm actually not a fan of vintage gear modifications. But since my 626 is not in mint condition and I will not drill holes on the back of the unit for the switches, I will make an exception. With the TR-626 lying top down, I remove the bottom case and disconnect the cable from the battery compartment. I unscrew the jack board and remove the five screws that secure the RF shield to the underneath of the main board. Now I remove the four screws that hold the main board to the top case. Then I remove the main board and carefully disconnect the three Molex connectors that join it to the top case. And I disconnect the jack board now. Here you can see IC15, which I will now carefully desolder. After IC15 is desoldered, I fit the included 32-way IC socket in its place and solder it. Okay, done. Now I plug the original ROM chip into the empty socket of the ROM expansion board. Then I plug the board into the socket on the main board and make sure that all the pins are aligned correctly. I prepare a 5-pin cable and solder it to the expansion card. Now I am reassembling the TR-626. Since I don't want to drill any holes on my unit, I will simply place the toggle switches in the battery compartment. Unfortunately, I don't have the cover of the battery compartment, so I can put the cable through the opening where the battery compartment cover would otherwise be. After the unit is reassembled, I solder the end of the cable to the two toggle switches. The number of cables and the red marking make it easy for me to distinguish between the two switches. Okay, now I will check if everything works. First, let's listen to some of the original TR-626 sounds. Now some DMX and 707 sounds. And now some Lindrum sounds. Finally, let's listen to a well-known Lindrum pattern from the 80s. The ROM expansion works great. Thanks to HKA Design and thanks for watching. Goodbye.